Hello everybody, welcome to the HTML5 course. In this video, I'm going to show you the ways to embed multimedia files onto your web page. I would like to show you the ways to handle the video files first, followed by the way to do the audio files. So now I would like to insert a video first. So in order to do so, we need the video element. Okay, inside the opening tag of the video element, I can simply state the size of my video window. So I would like to have 300 pixels as the height and 600 pixels as the width of the video window. And the keyword controls here means that I'm going to put the sliders, the play buttons, the pause buttons, and the sound volume control, something like that, onto the video window. And then I can simply put the source file that I'm going to play with. Okay, the source file is simply having this file name, which is an MP4 file. And I would like to specify the type of the file, which is a video or an MP4 file. And then the source element is simply an empty element. So I would simply end the source tag with a forward slash followed by the closing angle bracket. Actually, video tag is new feature of HTML5. If a browser is not able to support the HTML5 features, you can still give some statements to the web user. So I can say something like this: if the video cannot be played due to the lack of the HTML5 features from your web browser. Okay, so let me save it and play the file, something like this. Okay, we can see that there is a window. The width is 600 pixels and height is 300 pixels. So since 600 pixels are quite a lot of space, I will have a scroll bar at the bottom of the viewing web page window, okay. And you can see that due to the addition of the controls keyword, I'm able to have the play buttons together with the sliders and the volume control sliders. So let me try to play the video. So the video can be played by pressing the play button. So that is the end of the video that I was playing. So in this case, the video part is complete. And now I would like to show you the way to insert audio files onto your web page. And essentially, the idea is pretty much the same as the way of setting up videos. I would like to use the audio elements, and of course I need to put the controls keyword so that I'm able to have the play buttons, the sliders, and so on. Now I would simply want to put the file name of the MP3 file inside the source element, and the type of this file is simply an audio file in the form of an MP3 format. And of course it is an empty element, so I would close the empty element with a forward slash followed by a closing angle bracket. Of course, if your browser is not able to support the HTML5 features of audio embedding, your browser is able to tell the web page reader that your browser is not able to do so. So you will have this kind of statement. If your browser is not able to accept HTML5 features, for example, the video element and the audio element. So let me try to do so. And we can see that there is a play button followed by the time of the play. And I'm able to see a slider. And I'm also able to get the volume control. And I'm able to download the file if I would like to do so. So let me try to play the audio file from the beginning. Okay, so we can see that the audio file embedding is complete. And of course, I'm able to play the audio file from anywhere I would like. Okay, I just want to change the position of the slider in order to do so. So we can see that embedding multimedia is quite easy when we have HTML5 features enabled on your browser. So we just need to mention the source file to be played together with adding the controls keyword so that I'm able to have the window and the environment for me to play the multimedia files. This is the end of the video. If you have any questions about my video, please leave your questions on the comment section below the video. If you like this video, please give me a like and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.